Chapter 6. A glass of milk. The boy wants to drink a glass of milk. Firstly, he pours some milk into the glass. A little milk spills out of the glass. He goes to the basin. He takes a piece of cloth. It gets it wet. He drinks it. He comes back to the table. He wraps the table with a wet cloth. He goes to the basin again. He watches the cloth under the tap. He hangs it up on the water pipe. He comes back to the table. He drinks his milk. At the time, his mother comes into the room and scolds him.